Napa County has elected its first-ever all-woman Board of Supervisors. Final results for this month's primary have now been posted. Amber Manfrey and Liz Alessio have been elected to the board, and incumbent Belia Ramos was reelected. They joined Supervisors Joelle Gallagher and Ann Cottrell to make up only the second all-woman county board in California besides LA County.